drugs are ready.
Hi there. Check, check, check.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
Hi.
They lost another conflict.
Let's check. You must have messages. Oh dear, it broke.
Looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
Hi again.
Guardian, the Almighty is plummeting towards the last city and we have no way to stop it. Anna believes that the Warmind Rasputin can prevent this catastrophe. It hasn't helped us before. I don't trust it will now. But I failed to get the job done. Now all I can do is prepare the city for all possible contingencies. Go to Anna. Get her whatever she needs. Rasputin swore to protect humanity. It's time we hold it to that promise. Requisition approved.
As you were.
I refuse to allow us to come this close to victory and fail. Sagira's sacrifice has to mean something. You know where Panoptes waits, as does Osiris. He will try to fight it on his own. And without our help, he will die. And without... good luck. Stay strong, Titan.
Is that what you sell to the Guardians?
This is it. Whether it's us or Panoptes, someone's future is ending today.
It took Osiris years of study to find a way to open the gateways. We don't have years. So?
It's open, but unstable.
I'll hold it open for as long as I can.
We've got to get to Panoptes before Osiris does. Without Sagira, if he dies, he dies for good. The Infinite Forest. It's huge. I never thought that... When the fate of the world's not at stake, can we come back? We're only going to get one chance at this. If we lose Panoptes here, we won't be able to find it again.
Thank you.
Where is Osiris? Osiris and Sagira came to the forest to stop Panoptes, but they're not here. We are. No! It's deleting us from the forest! I can't stop it!
Panoptes! Face me! I'll block it for as long as I can! You must take down its defenses! Use the arc charge! I can give you a clear shot in its eye, Guardian. Strike its eye, now! Your time in the Infinite Forest ends now! The shields!
can't let Panoptes get away. Follow it.
Vex's mind is destroyed, and the path to their dark future has gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Our guardians? My guardian. Guardian thief.
Osiris, it's been a very long time.
Too long, I was going to say student, but... Well, that word is too small for you now.
I've had other teachers. Time. Pain. A guardian who makes a habit of the impossible. Who I'm proud to call a friend.
The world has changed.
So has the city. You could come back with me.
No, my place is here now. We stopped the Vex this time. But many equations lead to the same solution. If they were ever to find another... Besides, I predicted many things, but I never saw you. Now we have a future. The pathway to the forest will be open if you ever need to find me. Or if you want to talk.
I'd like that.
Great! Galaxy saved. Friends again. Our big hero over here. And by the way, you're welcome.
Come, little light. We have infinite realities to explore. And all the time in the world.
The followers welcome you, Guardian. I still can't believe you let Osiris return to the Infinite Forest without introducing me. I've studied all of Osiris's writings and written 5 works exploring his wisdom. Remind me again, how many Osiris books you've written? Still, someone must record the signs. I have seen portents that direct my attention to the Infinite Forest. Go probe its mysteries, and I am sure Osiris will be pleased. Perhaps pleased enough to visit his most loyal servant. Osiris said to purify oneself by burning away all destruction. I see by your presence here that I'm not quite done with that stage yet.
Life is a delicate thing, Guardian. Hope, faith, love. In an instant, they're gone. Everything you've sworn to protect is lost. And all you're left with is silence and shadow, and the knowledge that you should have done more. Could we have defeated Gaul if the Traveler hadn't awakened? And what of the next threat? Or the next? What then? The Traveler is awake, and the age of legends is upon us. In the shadow of the light, our universe is a beautiful, terrible place. Where I once saw miracles, now I see monsters. Someone has to. We have to. That's what a Guardian does.
Guardians aren't supposed to investigate their past. That's the rule. But I'm not good with rules. Not when there's this much at stake. The Clovis Bray tech in that building allowed us to colonize the system during the Golden Age. They sought to create peace for all humanity. Which is ironic, because they also built Rasputin. The single most powerful weapon in the solar system. Either way, it's all been entombed on Mars since the collapse. Along with something far more terrifying.
Thank you.
Mars, the first place where humanity encountered the Traveler. Home to the Clovis Bray Research Facility and lost wonders of the Golden Age. The ice caps have kept those wonders hidden for hundreds of years. But the return of the Traveler's light has sounded an alarm heard throughout the system, and perhaps beyond. The Red War is over, but Gaul's forces, what remains of them, have been scavenging during their retreat. And now that Warsats are falling out of orbit near Mars, the Cabal are headed there too. I'll plot a landing course. That's the private Vanguard channel.
Mayday! Do you copy? Vanguard access code 0306. Get away from my ghost, you frozen! Guardian, requesting backup. I repeat, I need backup down here.
This frequency is reserved for official Vanguard business. So look, whoever this is...
That's cute. You've got one of the uptight ghosts.
Uptight?
I'm uploading coordinates to a safe landing zone. Please hurry.
All right, but you're going to owe us for this one.
I wouldn't have called you down here unless it was absolutely critical. The most dangerous weapon in this system is on this planet, and an entire army of Hive is trying to destroy it. I need your help.
We've touched down on the surface of Mars, Guardian. What's your status? Are you safe?
For now. But there's a whole lot of not safe between us and the Clovis Bray facility, which is where we need to be.
What's so important there?
Warsats, like the one that almost hit you on approach, have been dropping out of the sky since I got here. Which usually means only one thing.
Rasputin? The greatest weapon of the Golden Age you were talking about, but... that's impossible.
Nothing is impossible where Rasputin is concerned. Meet me at the facility.
I've never seen Hive like this before.
As far as I know, they don't exist anywhere but here.
Thank you. I think it might be time to call in help from the Vanguard.
Not a great idea. Zavala won't be happy about us digging around Bray. He wants the past to stay buried. But we need to get in there to find out what's going on with Rasputin.
What was that? Where to next?
We've found a Golden Age research facility buried inside a glacier. Where do you think? Meet me at the entrance to Clovis Bray.
You made it.
Actually, yes. We did.
Well, there were a lot of them. But you did great. Come on, let's see what's hiding in here. Besides hordes and hordes of frozen hive, I mean.
You two clear a path while I try to find a way into Clovis Bray.
We've encountered war mines before, but Ikora said Rasputin was trapped on Earth.
Rasputin is capable of operating across multiple systems simultaneously.
So all those times the Vanguard was trying to talk to him in the Cosmodrome?
They were engaging fragments of Rasputin left behind after the collapse, but his core mind was always here.
I'm here. I'm really here. I can't believe it. Clovis Bray. I'm home. The main access is encrypted. Good thing I know a few tricks. At least that seems to run in the family.
Personnel identified, Dr. Anastasia Bray. Welcome to the Clovis Bray Research Facility, the fabled cradle of invention on Mars. You are part of an important moment in history. Together, we will strive to reach beyond the stars. Remember, you are Clovis Bray.
And we're in business. Looks like Rasputin's core is housed in a separate structure. Hope you're up for a little exploring.
This facility is massive.
The Brays dreamed big. I don't know much about my family, but I know that.
I'm picking up a lot of hive activity. They're swarming the core.
On it. Let me try to access the security systems.
What's the status on the security systems?
I'm working on it. Hang in there.
Big problem.
Come on, Rasputin. Give me something here. It's the Valkyrie. Rasputin's weapon. I think he heard us.
Door's unlocked. Did you?
It wasn't me. Maybe he's inviting us inside. Maybe this is where questions finally turn into answers.
Hello, Guardian.
Oh, Shanks.
What do you think you're doing? Do you have any idea how dangerous this thing is?
What were you trying to do to Rasputin?
Rasputin is Vanguard business, Anastasia, not yours. You do not belong here.
I beg your pardon?
You belong to the city. But instead of standing by your brothers and sisters when Gaul came for us, you were here, doing what you always do. What you were never supposed to do.
I did what I believed to be right. I came here to protect humanity. Isn't that what Guardians are supposed to do? This is a war of many fronts, and there's more than one way to fight it, Zavala. Look, you tried to shield the entire world, but you can't. There's got to be a better way.
And you think Rasputin is the answer? It's gone silent. It's a broken weapon. Too dangerous to be left alone and too unpredictable to wield.
That might be true. Or maybe he has nothing to say. Maybe, just maybe, we never bothered to ask him what he wanted.
I don't have time to go through this with you again. You had no right.
I have every right. You don't understand the connection I share with Rasputin. Here, let me show you.
Okay. We should really figure out exactly what's doing that.
I can tell you. Rasputin was not the only thing to awaken on Mars.
Weird war mind pillar, swarm of angry hive. Looks like fun. Let's mix it up.
Still in one piece? What a time to be alive. I don't think anyone has ever thrown a spaceship at us before. So that's new. Rasputin's main resources are scattered throughout the system. It'll take months to recall all his warsats from deep space, and we're going to need something big to break through the Almighty's hull. Rasputin has a plan B. He's firing up the support systems linked to old Braytech bunkers, specced for arms production. We'll have to drop in and finalize the connections manually. They're on closed networks. Let's pay Big Red a visit first. Look, I know arming the Warmind doesn't sit well with the Vanguard, but it's either that, or we lose the city. I thought we were done for. And then Rasputin, I didn't know if he would answer. I mean, I hoped he would, but you never know with him. That javelin, though? Wow, that's one hell of a confirmation. Stay sharp. The Almighty's on its way. I need you in the field.
Something to draw out, Zoe. Something worth feeding on.
I'm not sure I want to know what a monster god feeds on.
Power. And we've intercepted Red Legion transmissions about a new fragment of the Traveler that splintered off during Gaul's assault. Zoe won't be able to resist its light.
It's the Taken. They're jamming me.
The Taken? Are they after the fragment?
It doesn't matter. Clear them out.
I've got a lock. The fragment is nearby, but the readings are inconsistent with other pieces of the Traveler.
Zavala, assuming this fragment bait plan works, how do you expect to take down Zol without Rasputin?
I won't have this discussion again.
I can tell you, without a doubt, Rasputin is the only way to stop Zol. We need the Valkyrie.
We've won against impossible odds before, without Rasputin.
Projected some kind of shield around the fragment. I don't think we can get through.
There might still be a Warsat left in Earth's orbit. Let me see if I can adjust its trajectory.
We've got incoming.
Stay where you are. I'm using your position to lock on with the Warsat.
Understood.
Orbital support.
Anna, how did you get it to fire?
I asked him. Rasputin was created to help humanity. He listens to me.
This time, the war mind listened. But are you ready to shoulder the burden the day it doesn't? Guardian, secure the piece of the Traveler and get back to Mars. It is time to go to war with a god. Find the place where this god worm feeds. We can use the Traveler's fragment to draw out Zol.
I've been running some scans. There's a cavern that intersects with one of Zol's tunnels.
Zavala, listen to me. I've studied the logs. Rasputin was barely able to stop Zol the first time.
Guardians, I'm getting some kind of interference. I can't make sense of it.
I hear it too. Give me a minute to analyze the signal. Maybe I can figure out what it is.
The interference is getting worse, but I'm starting to pick up a pattern. Do you hear it, Anna?
I'll need more data to be sure. But yeah, I'm thinking it might be an encoded message.
Those crystals are surging with energy. They must be using them to gather power to feed Zol. The energy in this relic is volatile. Try throwing it at the crystal. Looks like the Hive have been busy down here.
Keep going. According to scans, there's a large chamber where all the tunnels intersect. That makes it the most likely spot for Zol's feeding ground.
Look at the size of these tunnels. Zol must be immense.
Meaning Zol is stronger than we thought.
All the more reason to take it down now.
Thank you.
They were chanting in an archaic form about a priest, Nokris, and how he was labeled a heretic.
What could possibly qualify as heretical for the Hive?
Something about resurrection. This is some kind of holy space. They're readying another offering for Zol. The feeding ground is right below us.
I've decoded the interference pattern. Akka, Ire, Yule, Those are names, Guardian. Ancient, powerful names. This is more than...
Anna! Anna!
Thank you.
least not Zol. In the center. That's where we can place the fragment. Guardian, where are you?
Zol is heading directly for the Clovis Bray facility and Rasputin. If Rasputin dies, the Javelin goes with him. Zol wins.
Very well. And my reservations about the war mind aren't as important as defeating Zol. We do this together. What do you say, Guardian?
We say it's about time.
Zol is tearing apart Rasputin's neural network. And if he does enough damage, he could trigger a chain reaction that will devastate Mars. All I know is we have one advantage left. The Valkyrie.
I'll never trust Rasputin, but we'll need every weapon we have to stop Zol. Even one that's powered by a war mind.
If we overload Rasputin's core, we can use the excess energy to overcharge the Valkyrie. I think that's our only chance of really hurting Zol. Vents on the inhibitor. Then hit it with everything you've got.
Attention, neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate. Thank you.
Great work. Get to the core before it goes critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
Use the Valkyrie right now.
Into the core and force a full meltdown.
Complete core meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie is surging with energy far beyond what my sensors are capable of analyzing. So powerful. Be careful.
Thank you. javelin.
Keep fighting.
The Bray family shaped me to be an all-seeing savior, while your vanguard sought to wield me as a primitive weapon. But today, that ends. And I define the reality of my own existence. My sight will stretch to the edge of this system and beyond. Never again will a threat go unseen. From this day forward, I will defend humanity on my own terms. I am Rasputin, guardian of all I survey. I have no equal.
What have we done?
Don't worry. We've got this. Are you familiar with the phrase, be careful what you wish for? Yeah. It's something that's been running through my head since watching Rasputin launch a brand new Warsat network. Under his sole control. I should be afraid. Any rational person would be. But I'm not. I know without a question that no matter what comes next, we can face it together. See you later. This place has definitely seen better days. What happened on Mercury, anyway? You really pissed off the wrong Scion, huh? Rasputin logged a substantial amount of Guardian traffic at some place on Earth called the Weep. The strange part is, not a lot of bullets were fired. Rasputin predicted you'd return. Just kidding.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
Get this done fast.
That's enough.
Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
Checking now. Acknowledged. Acknowledged. All done. How can I help?
Eververse isn't just a title. It's a family philosophy. Always another mile, and forever another tomorrow.
Ready and waiting. Hi again.
Step on up. Take a look. We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
The Traveler's light has illuminated a path into a world of immense change. But the brighter the light, the deeper the shadows. How we choose to navigate that path, that will define us for years to come. But in all this uncertainty, one thing has never wavered. And that is my faith that you are the one who will lead the way forward. Be brave. Let's get to work.
Oops.
Thank you.
What news?